they're criminals, really, is what they are. But older people like me, in effect, what they're stealing their money, their hard-earned money.
Tonight, a local couple on how they were duped. Good evening, I'm Mike Dardis.
And I'm Sheree Palillo. Police are now on the lookout for a man who hit two times in two different parts of the tri-state. Allison Montoya has the warning from police.
My neighbors saw two trucks in the driveway and I believe a truck on the street, a couple of cars, and she said it was like a swarm of bees.
Pat Green says it was April 17th when six to eight men came to her Sharonville house and told her 86-year-old husband the roof needed some work.
I figured maybe it might cost me a couple $100. And so I told him to go ahead.
Pat says the men used a spray paint or tar and that nails were hammered into the roof, causing damage. She said her husband, Bob, was the only one at home at the time and wrote a check for $5,000.
And that's when I think my husband got pretty frightened and didn't know what to do. So he just thought, I'm going to get rid of this guy before he hurts me or my wife comes home and hurts her.
Take a look who Sharonville police are after, as well as the Hamilton County Sheriff's Department. Detectives with the county say 26-year-old Bryce Ryan also convinced a 91-year-old to give him a blank check for trimming a tree before cashing it for $4,400. Sharonville police say they're investigating yet another scam, too.
Don't accept business from people who are going door to door and just random pickup trucks saying that they can fix something and that they're an expert in a field. Look into their background first.
And Sharonville police tell me earlier today that there could be other victims out there in the greens, that they're sharing their story tonight so this doesn't happen to you. Reporting live from the police department in Sharonville, Allison Montoya, WLWT News 5.
It took a lot of guts for them to share that story, Allison. Thank you. Ryan was arrested, by the way, for a similar offense in Indiana. Sharonville police have not identified the other men involved yet, but if you have any information, call Crime Stoppers. The number is 513-352-3440.